Womath Isaac came back here with another banger, another video, man. And this is not my usual video, it's not my regular type of video, but I just wanted to just come to you guys today and just talk a little bit about my guy Kevin Hart, man. Got my guy Kevin Hart, how he overcame his accident. Now he's not fully back on track, but he's kind of back in his regular self. I mean, he got in a car accident. I'm not sure what day that was, but it wasn't too far from today. You know what I mean? I just wanted to give his praise out to his family and to him for just grinding. You know what I'm saying? Like, he did a video. I'm going to play it in a little bit. He did a video basically, like, showing his process of him getting back into it. Him coming from can't walk to working working out baby steps, you know, and I hope you enjoy the video. Definitely inspirational. Definitely like get him off your ass and do something type of video. You know what I'm saying? Cause like you're like tomorrow's not guaranteed, and you just wanna. Make sure everything is right. Make sure people around you are happy. Make sure everything is, like, good. You know what I mean? Because you never know what day is going to be your last day on Earth. You never know what's going to happen in a matter of hours or even second and within your life. So you always got to be, like, happy for the people you have around you. Don't be ignorant of, like, oh, fuck them, fuck that. That's what I'm saying. Don't, like, that's what I like to tell people all the time, man. Don't hold grudges against people because you never know, man. You never know if that person, I mean, the person might need you one day, bro. Like, and you might try and kill yourself. I mean, you don't want people to do that to themselves. Because, I mean, you could come in their life and change that. But, yeah, I'm going to get right in this video. And I'm probably going to make my screen a little smaller so you can see the video because it's dope. And, yeah, man, it's just fire. Just a nice little inspiration from Kevin Hart. Check it out.
Bro. No matter how much you think you're in control, you're not in control. And at the end of the day, it can all be over, man.
Actor and comedian Kevin Hart had to be hospitalized.
Two other people had to be cut out of the car when it rolled off the road down an embankment.
You know, when God talks, you gotta listen. And I swear life is funny. Because some of the craziest things that happen to you end up being the things that you needed most. And in this case, I honestly feel like God basically told me to sit down. You know, when you're moving too fast and you're doing too much, sometimes you can't see the things that you're meant to see. But after my accident, I see things differently. Mm-hmm. I see life from a whole new perspective. My appreciation for life is through the roof. I'm thankful for my family, my friends. I'm thankful for the people that have simply ride with me and have been with me because you stood by me. My fans. Thankful for all of your love and support. So don't take today for granted because tomorrow's not promised. More importantly, I'm thankful for God. I'm thankful for life.
About 1 year to
whatever that is.
Recover, but yes.
I'm not disrespecting the time.
Right.
I'm not in a rush. I'm thankful for simply still being here. The road to being a bigger and better version of me. Looking forward to an amazing 2020.
See?
Basically, what you realize is that you're not in control.
Right there.
No matter how much you think you're in control.
It's dope, man. That's a powerful message, you feel me? Like, coming from somebody so, like, not me, a popular figure that we look up to, somebody that's doing stuff you kind of want to do in life, and, like, seeing him, like, not me, he's not perfect. He's a human just like us, like, not me, we're not, none of us are invisible. So you just got to understand, like, like, this, like, it's, it get tough, man. Like, when you down, like, imagine you, like, down and you have no sort of, like, Like, you thinking, like, this is about to be my last. Like, imagine that. You ever imagine, like, this is about to be my last? Like, you ever imagine that? Like, I think about that. I think about that a lot, like, every time. Because especially being, like, an entrepreneur, I should say, like, a businessman, and trying to make it happen for myself, and like, sacrificing time with the family, time with this, time with that. I'm dedicating all my stuff to the craft. So it was like, I understand, like, we had to go through to get to where he's at now. He had to sacrifice. He had to put stuff on the line for him to get where he's, like, where he's at now. And like, him showing the message and sharing his message that don't give it up, don't rush things, just trust the process of things, is, like, the best message you could give another human being. And you only get one life, you feel me? You only get one life to live. You got to live it to your fullest. Because you don't want to regret nothing. You don't want to regret nothing when you're on that deathbed or anything. I mean, when it's your time is calling, you want to be like, oh, I pretty much did everything to my best ability to get where I had to get. You know what I'm saying? Like, you don't want to be like regretting, like, like football, man. Like, football it worked out to a certain extent, but I didn't, like, blame anybody. You know what I'm saying? I didn't blame anybody. I used to say I had to blame somebody, but I'm like, nah, I should just work harder. You know what I'm saying? I should have just took the proper steps in certain directions, but it is what it is. I did that, and now it's time to move on. Like, you know what I mean? You can't regret what you did in the past. You always have to refresh yourself for the future. And nobody can take that from you, cause you're gonna be your worst critic. If you like on your ass all the time, like fuck, you gonna be your worst critic, and you have to just overcome the obstacles that's gonna be in front of you. I'm telling you that now, because people gonna try to knock you down, and people do not care about you. So you gotta show people how bad you want to be great as a person to have, so they can have that honor, respect, because you have to be dedicated to yourself to get that respect for somebody. So hope you guys like the video. Definitely go, you know what I mean, if anybody will see this video, go show love to Kevin, man, because I definitely show love to him, man. You know what I mean? It's nothing but love from here, and we're gonna go nothing but up, baby. I Grind 65, man. It's all about motivation, all about positive vibes, all about, you know what I mean, having fun with life, doing what you want, do what you feel like is best, and don't leave nothing else on the table. You know what I mean? Do everything that you want to do. Believe in yourself. Don't let nobody knock you down. I go all day about this stuff, baby. But I'm out, man. Nothing but love from your boy, and signing out. Deuce.